done. Raj wins.
Raj wins!
Thank you so much.
What is going through your mind right now, Raj?
Well, you know, I'm just so very grateful to the people of Edmonton-Meadowlark, and I thank them for giving me the opportunity to serve, and I promise not to let them down.
What is the next 4 years going to be like? You're going to be fighting two right-wing parties. What will that be like?
Well, you know what? It's going to be fantastic for us. We've got all our experienced MLAs back in the legislature. We've got 4 years to rebuild. And hey, listen, you know, give Premier Redford a chance. She just won her leadership, and I congratulated her as being the first elected female premier in Alberta's history. That's a fantastic thing for this province. Allow her a chance to govern. No. And we will be ready for the next election in 4 years from now.
What are the issues you're going to be addressing as you move forward?
The same issues we addressed here. Healthcare is still in crisis. And we will challenge the government on dealing with the seniors and home care, long-term care, the emergency crisis, and the lack of delays in surgery. The Alberta Health Services third quarterly report hasn't been out yet. And the one wasn't looking pretty. Education. It's the access to education, affordability is higher than ever. But we're the wealthiest place on the planet. Our environmental record, that's a major problem. But right now is a time to celebrate. The Liberals are still alive. We're going to keep Alberta's values alive. We will be fighting for Albertans for what's important to them.
What's the first order of business in regards to rebuilding your party?
Well, I believe we actually started that order of business on the leadership review, on leadership race on September 10th. And then we launched our platform. We got a new set of candidates. We have actually put some meat onto the bones. The Liberal Party was, as you know, we had major challenges. But we have a diverse group of candidates. We're going to take a couple of weeks off, and hey, Alberta, we're coming door knocking to a town near you, and we promise to be there for you to stand up for issues that are important to you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you. And hey, we promise you a nail biter, and promise you a setting campaign. And, you know, I just want to thank everyone on my team. We did a last minute push just on the last minute we campaigned. And hey, winners never quit, quitters never win. Thank you. God bless you all, guys.